Good morning, students. I am Aisha teacher from Ikra English High School. Standard 10, subject social science. Lesson number 2, culture heritage of India, traditional handicraft and fine arts. Total wages 1 marks and 2 marks. I divide this chapter of 2 parts. In part 1, traditional handicraft. First, about introduction about handicraft. Handicrafts means art of making crafts by hand in India called Indian handicrafts. मतलब जो चीज़ अपने हाथ से बनाते हैं उसको बोलेंगे handicrafts. Indian handicrafts is an art of making crafts by hand in India is called Indian handicrafts. In ancient India, people live in colonies called tribals and they were used to make utility items for their daily needs. That art of making of crafts called handicrafts and the items called handicrafts goods. In this chapter, we learn about varied and craft of India. The principal handicrafts in India are clay work, weaving, leather work, embroidery, metal work, jerry work, akik work and wood work. Every step in detail wise. First, we learn about clay work. Clay work. First of all, we learn potter's wheel was the first device for clay work in ancient India. In clay item, back and unbaked bricks, toys, pots, earthen lamp, storage vessels, kitchen, utensils, etc. were made from clay in ancient times. India was famous for making utensils of baked as well as unbaked clay. The remains of these utensils have been found at Nagarjuna Kunda in South India and Langage in the Mehsana district of Gujarat. You see, peak clay work. Second, art of weaving. In art of weaving, first, hand weaving. Weaving is the art of making long thread from cotton sweat. Hand weaving was a fine art from in India since ancient time. The fine muslin of Dhaka was famous all over the world. Taka of muslin could easily pass through a ring and the same could be packed in a matchbox. Hand woven carpet made in Kashmir, Patola of Patan, Banaras and Kanjivaram saris and Badri of Rajasthan are very famous. You can see a picture of hand weaving and hand made carpets. Art of embroidery. During the excavations of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa, embroidery's clothes of idols and statues were discovered. Similar types of clothes were discovered at the other places of the Indus Valley civilizations that includes place in Sindh, Saurashtra and Kutch. This indicates that the clothes of men, women and children hand fine embroidery work. The traditional embroidery art in the form of making toran, pillowcases, patsies, todelia and radia is a popular event today. Embroidery work is also carried out in the shawl and quilt. The embroidery work of Jat community in a bee areas of Kutch is unique. Art of leather. Skin of the dead animal was used in the ancient India for the various purposes. After processing the skin, leather was obtained for making mussak and paws. Musical instruments and the bellows of the blacksmiths, various types of the footwears and leather belts to tie up animals were made. Leather was also used to make shells for the warriors. In present time, well-connected mojadis are made in the Rajasthan. Leather shoes, furs and belts are also made from the leathers. For horse and camel articles like saj, palan, lagam and wipes are made from the leather. You can see in picture leather items. Art of metal and jewelry work. Metal work. Metal work is also a very old form of an art of India. Metal age began and developed after Stone Age. The artisan of the local made different weapons like sickle, drill and needles, etc. with copper and the bronze. Moreover, the prepared utensils, idols and pots, arms and ammunition for wars were made of the metals. Gold and silver were used for the making ornaments. Copper, bronze and bronze were used to make utensils and idols, whereas iron was used to make instruments and weapons. Jari work. Jari work is seen in India since ancient time. Golden and silver thread are woven with cloth, and embroidery is done with gold and silver threads to decorate the clothes. Surat is a prominent place for jari work. Knitting and embroidery of Jardosi work have a unique beauty. Even artisans of Surat could make beautiful dress like sari, panetar, garchola, etc. border with jari if needed. Wooden art. Man, trees and forests are closely associated with each other. Initially, wood was used as a firewood. After on for making weapons, construction of the building and other construction work, gradually wood was used for a different purpose, like for making idols, toys for children, wooden pillars, windows and doors, small huts on top of the terrace, chairs and grills. In this way, wood carving was developed. Wooden furniture like swings and toys of doors and the sankheda in Gujarat are very well known. Akik work. Akik means stone. Akik is a kind of precious stone. Exceptly found in the valley areas of the rivers, it is a chip mixed with the silica blue or white stone. Stone with the semi-transparent quality and beautiful red in color. In Gujarat, various precious stones are available in big or small size at Ratanpur and Surat. All these stones are sent to Khambhat to mold into various beautiful ornaments with various designs. Beads and garlands of stones are prepared by them. Paintings. Students, we are very well know about the paintings. Painting is the foremost amongst the arts. Various forms of the ornaments, animates and the inanimate objects of the nature are expressed by the lines and colors. Cave painting of Stone Age are found in India. Ajanta, Ellora are incomparable specimens of paintings. Thank you, students.